skies, hoping for the best but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Forever, I wanna be.
Hey, may the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. But we ain't even thinking that far. You know what I mean? So we living life like a video. Where the sun is always out and you never get old. And the champagne's always.
So I finally took my hair weave out. I've been wearing a hair weave for almost a year. Well, my hair was breaking, and it was just kept breaking, doesn't matter what I did to it. And that's around when I found out that my thyroid weren't producing enough hormones. And after I looked it up, and it said that you would have brittle hair. So I went to the hairdresser and I got my hair cut. Didn't really like how it turned out. So then I went to my friend who's a barber and I got my hair cut by him. And he kind of made the back of my head look like a dude. So then I just kind of gave up and I got, I did a Britney Spears. I got my clippers because I went to beauty school, so I got like a whole bunch of products. So I got my clippers and I just cut my hair off. I didn't go bald, you know, I had maybe like this much. So yeah, so I've been wearing a weave since then in black, which is okay because when I go to work, because I wear a hat every day, it makes it easier for me. But anyway, so now it's out, you've seen what it looked like, and right now I'm going to the store. My friend told me if you put Bear, like, you know, Budweiser, you put it in your hair, it strips out the relaxer and make it nappy. So that's what I'm going to do. And then I think I'm going to get some Kinky Twist hair and then try to do a Kinky Twist myself. Last time I tried to do Kinky Twist, which was like 4 years ago, everything was getting all knotted up, so I just gave up. So anyway, so here I am with my hair all out. With that hair off, I feel like I look skinnier. I look in the mirror, I'm like, damn, I lost a lot of weight. But although for those people who pretty much know me at my fat weight, this is not my fat weight is not my normal weight. My normal weight is, well, that I've been running for like 3 years ago and back, was at anywhere from 155 to 168. So I'd fluctuate between that. That's my normal weight that my body says that's where you're gonna be at. But I've been slimmer than that, you know. And 1 year I went to Germany. I ate like I was never going to ever had a chance to go back to Germany. And their food is so good. They have all kinds of stuff. From Greek to Italian to German. Everything you could ever want. And the wine and the drinks. And you could walk and drink. You could have a beer in your hand and drink. And I just lived it up like if I would never eat or drink again. And I gained, like, I would say about 15 pounds doing that. And then when I got back, I was training. No, actually, it was before I went to Germany. It's like the day before. I was training. I was running hard, doing my thing. I ran around like 2 miles, and then I started doing fartleks as fast as I can, and then run slow, and then fast. And then the next day when I woke up, got out of bed, I stood up, or attempted to stand up, and my right knee just was like, not today, bitch. Or not today, girl, you ain't about to be standing up. So, oh God, I was in so much pain. So I ended up still having to go overseas for a little bit. And then that flight was horrible with the bad knee. Because it only hurt when my knee was bent. So like going up and down the stairs. I lived with that for almost a year and some change. And I was still trying to work out of the physical therapy. I was still trying to work out. But it was still not healed. So I went to the doc, army doc, and they gave me like a note, you know, basically that I needed to rest that knee. And I still have that, actually. So that's what I've been living off of since about 2 years ago. Yep. Been doing like moderate PT in comparison to what everyone else do in the army. And I just gained the weight, and then my thyroid thing and all that. So anyways, this right here, right now, I'm 166.4 pounds. So I've lost 15 pounds. And I'm going to continue till the 20. I decided I'm going to end on the 24th instead, or the 28th, the 28th instead of the 30th. And here's why. I ordered my P90X. I became a beach body coach, which I'm excited about because I actually love helping people. And it's funny, when you start losing weight and getting shape, you know, people are going to ask you, what are you doing? What are you doing? So I figured, and I always help, you know, like I'm working out this lady already and I haven't even been doing my cleanse that long. And so I decided to do the beach body coach because of all the good things I see about P90X and the workout. I can't wait to get my products. It should be here soon. And then, so I'm going to start then on the 1st of February after I'm done with this. That's why I'm going to end on the 28th, so that way I have the 3 days of trying to come, you know, break my fast. And then start the P90X. Can't wait. I'm going to be looking so hot come summertime. So I want to see if anybody out there want to join me on February 1st. February 1st, 2010. We're going to get our body, beach body, ready. We're going to get it rocking and popping. Lock and load. Here it comes. So if you want to join and lose some weight and look great, you know, just sign up over here. I'm going to put the website over there. All right, for you to go sign up. Or you can see it down here. You'll see my website right down there. Beach Body Coach. And that's where you can go to sign up and get your P90X so we can rock on. So we can be looking real fly come summertime. Be looking like summer honey.
Let's dance in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power.